If I know one thing that's true, it ain't what you say, it's what you do.
Good morning, Tonawanda. We have some lovely announcements. The date is February 7th, 2014. February 18th will be Purple Day. Wear as much purple as possible and try to go all out. Further announcements will come.
Any student interested in playing baseball this year who did not attend last Thursday's meeting needs to see Coach Likens this week for information regarding physicals and related forms.
Freshmen, our fundraiser has officially started. Don't forget to ask your family or favorite teacher to purchase a Yankee candle to support the freshman class and help plan next year's homecoming dance. Plus, the candles smell pretty amazing. Buy one for your mom on Mother's Day, and she'll forever think of you as her favorite. Thanks in advance for your support.
For lunch today, we have chili mac, garlic breadstick, tossed salad, and chilled fruits.
And our last announcement, on Tuesday, February 11th at 7 p.m., the Guidance Office is sponsoring a post-secondary enrollment options meeting in the Performing Arts Center. Representatives will be present from the Miami University, Oxford, and Hamilton campuses to talk about their programs. Students who will be participating in the PSEO program for the first time are required to attend this meeting with their parents. Thank you, Tonawanda, and have a great weekend.
The following event is free. Totally free. Completely free entertainment.
Hold on to your hats, Tonawanda, because your Braves hockey team is screaming hot and in action tonight at 5:15 at Goggin Ice Center.
You will see Texas Tamir Bakar, sorry if I said that wrong, Big Bird Tanner Eck, the Weapons Zane Marsh, and Cowboy Tristan Roland beat the Elder House cast back to their kitty caves.
Come tonight to Goggin and ring the rink. Don't sit in the stands, get down by the glass and to be up close and personal with Luke Duke Croucher and the Jolly Giant Graham Day.
The Braves are rolling to the playoffs. Don't miss the fun and free. Always remember, please be kind to animals, hug a hockey player. Girls basketball will be honoring their seniors Saturday at 2:30. Student tickets will be $1, so let's show our support for our seniors and jam the gym. Girls basketball sectional tournament play begins Tuesday, February 11th at Harrison High School. Game time is 7 p.m. The Tonawanda Lady Braves will take on the Oak Hill Highlanders. Tickets are on sale in the athletic office for $6. Tickets at the game will be $7. Tonawanda will receive 50% of each game's presale, so stop in the athletic office between 7 a.m. and 4:30 p.m. to pick up your tickets. Go Braves. Now we go to Troy for the weather. Have a good day, Tonawanda.
It's a negative 5 outside today, high of 16, highs of 27 for Saturday, and 32 for Sunday. Have a good weekend.
Do you want to see a pie in my wife's face? I do. Come to 601 and donate some money.